guys. What's up? It's October.
Yeah.
And you know what that means. Did that not scare you, man?
No.
Not at all?
No.
You didn't see the zombies? Zombies try to kill us?
Nope.
Well, there were zombies, dadgummit, as cartoon as they may have been. You wanna go hit some weights?
Sure.
We're gonna go hit some weights.
Alright.
Here at ATC Fitness.
Yep. Once again.
And we're gonna hit back, biceps and shoulders today. We're gonna do some deadlifts. This will be the third time ever doing deadlifts. How much are we gonna try and do that?
Guess we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. We're gonna try and do a little bit, somewhere around 300.
I'm going to do at least 285. I'll see how it goes. I've been having some muscle cramps and whatnot this week, but I'm going to try to at least do a maximum of 285.
It's a good feeling day.
It is. It feels fantastic out here.
Yep.
You ready?
Yeah.
Let's do it.
order to go back and watch some of our videos, we'll probably have fellas in there a few times.
Fellas is a funny word. Fella. Hey, fella. So anyways, hit the gym, as you saw. This guy. Kind of past that goal of 185. 315. I've been having problems with my left glute this week, so it was pretty crazy trying to do that 315 the first time. I was like, okay, this ain't happening. I feel like I'm gonna tear something. I had to switch up to the sumo deadlift. And I got it up there. We got it that time.
It's fun stuff, man.
Fun stuff, probably. So,
I know all you guys out there, y'all can deadlift a whole heck of a lot more than we can. I don't care.
That's the third time we have ever deadlifted.
Yeah. I'm 168 pounds. 168 pounds. And I start putting on more muscle and I start weighing more and I get to like 190 or something like that, then I'll be able to deadlift 500 pounds.
Yeah.
Till then, it's a journey. And I'm proud of the progress we have made.
315 pounds. Third time ever deadlifting.
Yeah.
We're at Applebee's, by the way.
Yeah, it's kind of dim. Very feng shui-ish.
Doing that two for 25. Wait for our appetizer.
Oh, yeah.
We'll see you back when we get it.
Yeah, we're going to let you know how good it tastes.
Look at the awesomeness. The complete awesomeness.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
So good.
Actually, I don't know if it's good. I haven't tried it yet.
I already did.
You have to be like really sparing with this dip. Hot.
You know what?
I need to adjust
all that cheese.
Got all that cheese.
All that cheese.
We're going to be eating all kinds of protein on this meal.
That's our thing.
So yeah, that's the appetizer.
Yeah, it is.
A pretty good appetizer.
Yeah, it is.
All kinds.
Because it's our thing. So spinach artichoke dip?
Yeah.
Spinach artichoke dip at Applebee's.
Can you see that? Spinach artichoke dip.
Give it up.
Double thumbs up.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a triple thumbs up. Mm-hmm. Can you hear what I'm saying?
Yeah. You're like, you're not going to be able to hear a word we're saying.
At that Five Guys.
Not a word.
That, my nose itched. That Five Guys video. That was hard to hear, wasn't it? Did any of y'all watch that? I don't think you did. Huh?
I thought I could hear it just fine.
I can hear it's pretty good. Anyways, we're gonna eat this. We'll be back when we get our entree.
Celebrating.
See something beautiful? Check this out. Show them yours, Adam. Show them yours.
And guess what? Mine looks the exact same.
They want to see yours.
Well, that's fine.
This is the butcher's meat and potatoes, I think.
I think that's what it's called, right off the bat.
It looks like it has onion rings or something on it.
Looks delicious.
Looks like mushrooms, bell peppers, mashed potatoes. Looks like steak, actually. Pretty awesome. And just in case, I got A1. Just in case.
Oh, let's give it a try, shall we?
Delicious.
Some potatoes on it, too. One sweet tea day.
Kind confessions. I have two confessions to make. One, I'm colorblind. That was not bell peppers. That was tomatoes. Two, this is absolutely awesome.
Yeah.
I didn't even notice.
Sorry.
Not too good. I'm just kidding. That's really good.
I'm going to tear this up.
I don't think I'll be doing much talking while I'm eating this deliciousness. But you know what? Well, I'm not too sure if I like your tomatoes, but it does wash. Weird thing to put tomatoes on to me, maybe just a little bit. What do you think?
I think you're more of a tomato guy than I. I
tell you what I think. I think I'm going to tear it up. I think I don't need the A1, but I love A1, so I'm going to use it anyway.
Tomatoes. I just don't know. Oh, that's quite awesome.
I don't know what to say, it's delicious. So anyway, we'll see y'all next time, right? Lifting weights and eating food. Best thing ever.
Marcus and muscle gains. Yeah. All right. Like always, y'all stay fit.
And do your push-ups.
See you soon. We'll get out of here.
I'm going to do another thumbs up because I've done like 20 already. Get out of here.
That's our thing, is thumbs up. Every 2 seconds. Yeah, goodbye. What the heck are you still doing here? Just leave.
Goodbye.
Trying to eat.
Have a good one, guys.
Yeah, goodbye. I want to top 25, bro.